When I was on the plane, I saw the snow-capped Rocky Mountains. It was a great view.
The 2006 National Elementary Chess Championship held in Denver, Colorado was a very important event for Columbus School.
I had a fun time bowling. I got a few strikes with the help of Mr. Hagenhardt.
It's more fun to travel with friends.
Chess means teamwork and thinking.
We prepared for nationals by playing at lunch, after school, local tournaments, and the New York State Championships. It was a lot of hard work.
One night we were walking to the restaurant. On the way there, we acted a little crazy.
Our dads had fun because they had a lot of time to talk.
Every night, we would try to go to the pool, and we always had a great time. Nationals is a three-day tournament, so it is important to relax.
The chess games were a little easy. The 5th, 6th, and 7th round were the hardest.
It was really important to me for my mom to come to Denver, Colorado.
Going over our games makes us better and stronger because we learn from our mistakes.
We all chilled in the bus as we made our way around Denver. We used the bus for transportation, and that's how we traveled around.
Shopping was fun because they had a lot of cool stuff in Denver.
I'm really glad my dad let me go to Denver with Mr. Terry.
Playing chess is very important to me.
Winning made our dads happy.
Denver has a lot of great restaurants, and there were new foods to try.
It was nice that Sarah was there, so there was another girl.
Hard work equals success.
I was proud to get a trophy. Teamwork is the key to success.
I came in third place in the entire country in K-6 under 1,000 section. Thanks to the efforts of Mr. Hagenhardt, who is very hardworking and an excellent chess coach.
My team came in 15th place. It was exciting when we went up on stage. The trophy was big. I was proud when I held the trophy in my hands.
I was proud that my family came with me.
I'm glad that my family supported me.
When you are in the championship section, it is very hard because you're playing really hard kids, but it means you're a champion no matter what.
It's great to be on a team with people of all ages because I have a lot of friends.
Mr. Hagenauer taught me everything I know about chess. This trip wouldn't be possible without our parents. Thank you.
As parents, we're so grateful to Mr. Hagenauer for all the time that he gives to our children.